guys, so this week is our last week of the camp. So everyone gets a prize. This is your last time you're getting a prize. So as I said, I'm going to go according to the person who's like listening and paying attention. So, okay. So, Kaylin.
Cecil,
I need you to sit down. Thank you. Okay, the next person is... It's so hard, because like I have to like talk... Mikael.
Mikael is next.
Good job, Julian.
This is a picture of him. I'm not gonna do anything. She chose Air Buds.
Okay, the next person is... Don't raise your hands. Martilda. So I'm not going to choose, sorry.
Makai, calm down.
Next. Makai, you
Somebody took it. You say you wanted a basketball. Makai, you like cards? Makai! He chose something.
I have little cards.
Hurry up. What? What? A bow and arrow?
A bow and arrow.
A bow and arrow? No, she knew Makai wanted that. She was doing that to mess.
Both of them wanted it. He even said he
No, she, Martell, she knew. No, Martell knew Makai wanted it. She took it anyway. She always wanted to do something. Martell, she only came up with that. She was out
this way?
Yes.
Matilda, I heard of that 3 times this week.
And she only won a field trip.
Come, darling. We have to be fair. You won 3 times this week?
No. She came to camp 3 times this week. She didn't come the whole week to camp.
Oh, okay. Because that's why I sent you to Jessica. Jessica missed 2 days. If it's the case, you put it back.
Yeah.
You don't deserve it because you missed 3 days and she missed 2 days. That's what I was thinking. That's what we did. Remember, I called you, Jessica? But I asked him to let her
put it back.
Put it back. We have to be fair. Come. You have it? You gave it?
This way. All right.
Because we have to be fair. If you missed 3 days, all of them, they were there every day. They every day should get it.
Mother. No, that's how she was shooting.
So what you gonna get?
Let her choose.
You can't put that together. You could put the string. You could take the string, take it out, and put it inside too.
Me next. Somebody film me.
Show her. Let her be seen.
I already filmed her.
Okay.
Oh, you're good.
Next is Abigail.
What? What about me? You're last.
You come in.
I've been waiting to get this.
Choose something that you think your mom will
food. Food.
Will let you eat.
You can get the cotton candy cup.
I don't like the cotton candy.
Oh. You don't want the wallet?
Huh?
Go back.
What is
Alexa, that? There's puzzle pieces inside.
She knows she don't want it.
I'll just... What is this anyway? Stickers. Do they light up?
This jump rope. Why do they have to light up? There's all connect four. Hurry up, don't take forever. I'm next.
So sweet.
Give me that.
Never have the chance to have a what if I'm
the warp?
You want a color?
He didn't do anything bad like that.
You're telling me?
I'm serious, I know.
All right, let her finish choosing.
You want a pen?
Alexa.
This? Oh, I thought she was going to pick the Barbie doll.
Candy?
I thought she was going to pick a doll. Me or who's next?
You want the candy, Alexa? Why?
All right, you're next. Go. I'm next.
You gave her the candy. Alexa.
I know. She pointed at it.
I thought she joked.
She did point at it, Ms. Gabby.
But she cannot have all the candy. Look at it. Alexa, choose something else. Candy is not good for you. Take something else. How can you send the candy?
I did not give it to her. She pointed at it.
Look. What?
Excuse me.
Can I see it?
PowerPoint, anything. Let her choose. She knows what it is.
She can't even
You're
see
giving her time. Something.
I'm not even giving
her. That's why I put her on the chair. Look at it. Look at it. Don't point anything to her. So she can be happy because she has it herself.
Play-Doh? Hey.
Don't tell her anything. Let her see. She knows what they are. Don't give her any idea.
I'm not giving her an idea.
So why are you saying? I told you before you kept talking. Take your time. You picked this. Okay, good. Now, that's her choice. She will be happy.
This is what I was looking for.
All right.
It was my turn. You said I could have. But she got in trouble.
Who? When?
Just now.
Sila got in trouble.
Because she was eating candy while Miss Nicolette was talking.
I don't care if I'm going to advise her. I want this.
She's not alone. Okay.
A whole person here is waiting.
Jessica, come. After Jessica, is Cecil.
Cecil, you can't cry because your eye. Next, you know your eye burns. Stop crying. You're after Jessica.